I didn't think anyone else stayed up this late.
I wouldn't want you to have coffee all by yourself.
Have a seat.
I've been thinking about something. It's a little hard to put into words, and I haven't really made a decision yet. And of course, I would never ignore my responsibilities on Voyager.
Of course not.
I take them very seriously.
I know you do. Well, I've been thinking about something, too. Maybe you could help me.
I'd be happy to.
It's an idea I'd need to talk to Starfleet Command about.
It must be important.
It is. Now that we've established two-way communication with Earth, it seems to me Starfleet could use a permanent ambassador in the Delta Quadrant. This ambassador would have to stay in frequent contact with Voyager.
Certainly.
It would be difficult for me to run this ship without you, Neelix. But that might be a sacrifice I'd be willing to make. For the greater good of Starfleet. Of course, the assignment would be entirely voluntary. You wouldn't be interested, would you? Goodbye, and good luck, Ambassador.
Mr. Neelix. Live long and prosper.